the one and only Steve Carell. The incredible Burt Wonderstone out this weekend. That's exciting. I mean, I've known you for a while.
Yeah.
Do you remember when we worked on a Canadian soap opera a few years back?
Oh, yeah, Jacob's Patience.
Yes.
Yeah, I played the owner of a men's clothing store, and you were customer number 12, I believe. That was fun. I remember that.
Well, it was. It was fun.
Yeah.
I accept. I don't take this the wrong way, please. But you were a little difficult to work with.
What? Well, I don't know what you mean.
Really? Because for one thing, you refused to use your arms in any of the scenes. You remember this?
Okay. Well, that's true. But in my defense, my arms are extremely delicate. My arms are they're very tender. They're almost like balsa wood arms. I have to be very cautious with my arms. I mean, you knew that.
Well, whatever the reason, and the point is, you refused to use your own arms, and you had to use mannequin arms. You insisted on using mannequin arms.
Well, yeah, yes, and I did. That's true. I did.
Well, then I'm getting angry now thinking about it because.
I mean, that's.
Well,
what was I supposed to do?
Well,
Jimmy?
Well, to make you feel more comfortable, the director made everyone use mannequin arms, and I have to say that it made things pretty inconvenient.
Well, maybe it did, but I honestly don't think it impacted the show whatsoever. I mean, I don't think anyone could tell that they were fake.
I respectfully disagree. Well, I think we have a clip. Let's see.
Welcome to Parvis and Lumber Pound. I'm glad you're enjoying our store already. I am Parvis. How may I help you?
I have a special event coming up, and I want to look good, but fashion really isn't my thing. So I could really, really use your help.
Well, you have come to the right place, my friend. We offer the finest selection of men's furnishings in all of Central Florida.
Huh.
The finest suits, the finest fabrics, tweeds, mohairs, worsted wools, full selection of ties. Perfect. But first things first, for what occasion will you be dressing?
You love suits so much, you're wearing two of them. Amazing. never seen that before.
This is the newest style.
Yeah, I have never seen. It's amazing.
You've heard of the layered look.
Yes, yeah. It's fantastic. The occasion that I'm doing, it's an Arbor Day celebration at the Bicklesby Club, and I was recently made a junior member.
Wait, the Bicklesby Club?
Yeah.
Oh.
Familiar with it.
That's an excellent club.
Very excited about
it. I wish I was a member.
All right, well.
Well, I'll tell you what. You know what you need, my friend? You need a suit and tie. My partner is a suit and tie expert. I'll just call him in. Lumber Pond! Lumber Pond. This customer needs a suit and tie.
Ah. Well, he's come to the right place.
We have several beautiful suits that might interest you.
Oh.
Over there, we have Joseph Fatones. Quite
oh,
special.
Yes.
Over here is a Lance Bass.
Oh, yeah. It looks like a nice suit.
I have more to say about that.
It looks like a great suit.
It's been in the closet for years, but we... we finally decided to take it out.
Very nice.
It's true.
I'm not sure it's my style.